Ta-da-ta-da! We're gonna sing a song! Here we go! Men! Men conglomerate! Get your head in the game! Let's get down to business to defeat the Blues! I asked for valiant soldiers, all I got was you! You're the saddest bunch I've ever met, and you can bet before we're through, yes sir, I'll make a man out of you. Thankful as a forest, but on fire within.
Fire! Fire!
We just need one more snobber, then we're sure to win.
To Romney.
You're a spineless, pale, pathetic lot, and you haven't got a clue. Somehow I'll make a man out of you.
I ain't ever gonna catch my breath. Saved by the doors who knew me. Boy, I was a fool for cutting Jim.
I think someone soiled diaper.
Oh, I wish that I knew how to swim.
We must be swift as a coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon,
with all the strength of raging fire.
Mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
Time is racing toward us till the Blues arrive. Heed my every order and you might survive. But you're unsuited for a rage of war, so pack up, go home, you're through. How can I make a man out of you?
I can do it. We must be swift as a coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon. Hey, I did it!
We must be swift as a coursing river, with all the force of a great typhoon. We must be strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark side of the moon.
You feel the schadenfreude.
Hey guys, this is Thomas. I hope you enjoyed the song. I'm glad you guys are watching my videos, and I'm glad that you're enjoying the content I'm putting up. I had a quick message just for the people that, more specifically, are on the SFM Reddit. By the way, if you haven't started using Source Filmmaker, if you've ever thought about doing it, now's a great time to get involved because there's lots of excitement. There's lots of creative people putting stuff out there, tutorials. On that note, the song you just listened to is actually... The reason I made it was because I wanted to do an animation to this song. And I thought, well, you know, people have been asking or talking on RSFM about doing a large-scale project where a bunch of people are involved in the same, like, larger sequence. I was thinking, well, we don't know when the Saxies are going to be, but this seemed like a great idea or a great opportunity to do something on that scale where, you know, you can have, like, 10, 20 different people working on different videos of their own, but then they all compile together into a big uniform structure. And I think a great way to do that is in a song. So I came up with this idea for a parody song and thought that, you know, if people liked it, they got excited about the idea of being a part of actually like animating this so that, you know, not only is it funny as a song, but you see everything that's going along. You see the soldier, you know, trying to whip the team into shape. So... if you're interested in that, you know, get on to RSFM. First of all, subscribe to the Reddit if you haven't already. If you're on TF2 right now. It's just great content in general that's going on there. You can shoot me an email. I'm gonna put my email in the description below. So if you're interested, you can throw me your information. And essentially, what we're looking for is, and you could send a, you could just put a video response down there if you want to, but I prefer an email with a link. Basically, what we would need is, or what I would like to have, if you are interested in doing it, first let me know. What I'll probably ask you for, if you show interest, is kind of a way that you can demonstrate exactly what your skills are. Maybe, like, you know, send a link to some examples of your best work, if you have worked in Source Filmmaker already. So, you know, regardless of your skill level, you know, if you're into SFM and you're still learning, or you're experienced with other programs like Maya, but you want to do something on a larger scale, something either for a portfolio, maybe you're looking for a job in animation, or you're just looking to get an experience, you know, like what it would be to work in the industry, you know, what that workflow would be like. Either way, it's going to be awesome. If we can pull it off, we get a bunch of people excited about it and invested in it. You know, I think we probably need at least 10 people, probably more like, you know, 15, 20 to pull it off in a reasonable amount of time. But yeah, I mean, you'll have something you could be proud of, and maybe something we could submit to the SACSEs and just sweep it. I mean, if it's awesome enough. We'll see. If you're interested, shoot me an email with questions, post a video response, or send me a link to a video you'd like to show me. And, you know, we'll see what happens. Either way, I'll see you guys on Reddit. And, you know, if you like the video, you know, I make other stuff. I make tutorials. You can subscribe if you want. Either way, I'll see you online. Thanks a lot.